$1,000.
Right, let's talk about real estate a little bit. The Valley, one of the hottest places to buy right now.
Yeah, you can see that with the prices for sure. If you are planning to take the plunge, you need to have people who are on your side, people you trust. Our Allison Rodriguez has more now on how to put together your dream team when it comes to your Money Matters report.
The real estate market is hot, but navigating the home buying process can be a bit of a challenge. And there are things to look for when searching for a mortgage specialist. Ian Wingfield with 1AZ Credit Union says they should be helping you along the process, not overwhelming you.
When you're choosing a lender, you got to make sure you choose one that's not pressuring you to move forward and instead is educating you throughout the process.
Picking a localized loan officer also helps because then they know your neighborhood.
You probably know the areas that you're looking to buy in or to refinancing, which gives us some local market knowledge, which really helps in the process of refinancing or purchasing a home.
Buying a home is a big deal, so don't let them make you feel just like a business transaction. For Your Money Matters, I'm Allison Rodriguez, ABC 15, Arizona.
Another quick tip for you here, make sure they are tailoring the experience to you, explaining all the options that you have on the table. ABC.